We do believe that women in their 40s should still get annual mammograms. This is in keeping with recommendations of the American Cancer Society and the American College of Radiology, and also many other major groups believe that screening at 40 and annually will save the most lives.